Death.
My brother drowned and died when I was little.
Divorce.
Arguments between my mom and my dad.
Abuse.
I could see in his eyes that he wanted to do me harm.
What impact can trauma and chronic stress have on a child's health? Developmental scientist Melissa Bright looked at surveys from nearly 100,000 parents with kids under age 17. The parents were asked if their children were exposed to any adverse childhood experiences.
Things like, did you have a parent go to prison, witnessing domestic violence, parental divorce, mental illness?
They were also asked if their child had any physical, mental, or developmental conditions, such as asthma, vision problems, depression, ADHD, or learning disabilities. Bright found kids who had just one adverse experience were 2 times more likely to have had at least one physical and at least one mental condition.
Having 3 experiences was associated with almost a 6 times increase in likelihood of having at least one physical, at least one mental, and one developmental condition together.
But Bright says positive interactions and relationships can protect kids' brains against the negative impact of these adverse experiences. Things such as face-to-face interactions, being responsive, and cuddling can have a positive influence.
Just having one really important positive adult in a child's life can make all the difference.
Not only now, but for their entire lives. I'm Jessica Sanchez reporting.